What's up, everybody? This is Game Drops with Pops. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back if it's not your first time. All right, right now we're going to go up against Bowser and hopefully the final episode of this amazing little adventure that we're having here. All right, here's his castle. So let's go on through his door and take him on in his own crib, so to speak. All right. So, we got the stickers we need, hopefully. All we need to do is get past this multi-phased fight challenge that's going to happen. We already took care of Kamek last episode, so we don't have to worry about him again. But Bowser kicked my backside in swiftly, so I didn't want to upload a live stream of the same kind of battle in case I lost again. So I decided to record it and then upload it afterwards if it was a success. So let's hope that happens. And let's hope we get past this rolling carpet of terror here. If you fall down and hit the spikes, you have to start all over. So far, so good. Okay, here we go. Now, that's phase one. Now we're going to phase two. Here he comes. You might remember that from the last episode. Gave it to me good. So, I want revenge. I hate losing. So I'm crossing my fingers, honestly. Okay, there's Princess Peach again. Okay, so let's go on and get him. Situation. And look who it is.
What big old use? Bad shiny Bowser.
Fire flower, sure, let's do it.
Alright. In the next Smash Brothers games.
Got him.
With both him and
just need him to start walking. Okay.
Okay. Screams real loud. So, now it's our turn.
Spin it up, here we go. Boy, no match. Okay.
Let's go.
Another pow, here we go.
Battle on.
There goes Princess. A big deal, isn't it? Okay, Bowser, come on, cooperate with me.
We'll change that.
Triple match, sweet.
Pony Beetle, Fire Bro.
Alright, some money too for our troubles. One pow.
Bad guy. So, get a match here. We got one. Good.
Okay, first thing we need to do is staple him to the iron boot.
Stapler.
And maybe another one. Yeah, let's do this.
And then we'll, what should we do? Okay.
Okay. Now he's all crumpled. Good for us. Oops.
Okay, we'll ice flower it. Yeah. Good choice.
Okay.
Okay, that'll keep them in there.
Okay, two more iron boots. Nice pair of boots to the head.
Allow us to invade them.
Alright, hopefully they'll start moving now. Nope, not yet.
Okay. What you want to do is beat him until he starts walking to the next area.
Alright, no problem, Miles. It's all good in the hood. No match. Ah, man.
No match.
Alright, here we go again. Another boot to the eye. Watch out below. Block jump. Okay, is he moving? He's moving. Alright. Progress forward. Okay, that's stage one. Stage two. Now on to stage three of this fight. It's an epic battle and a half.
Okay.
Alright, this time he's going to bring over backup.
Fired me up.
A nice Trump wall. Oh no, sorry. Not yet.
Alright.
We already did that. This is the fire.
So let's get him.
Wrath of Fireball. Okay, yes. This might take a while, so we're really gonna go slow.
Crunch-ish.
Okay, nice. Freeze him up.
He's at Xbox 360.
Yeah.
Lock that up.
Like that. This might take a while, though. Sometimes it doesn't go according to plan. So we'll see how that happens.
Nope. Yes.
Alright.
Okay, one, two.
match. Alright, let's go. Bring on some of the big guns, I guess. Now we're talking. Don't want to use anything super good yet.
Okay.
Gotta save that for a little bit later on, like after this.
Drop a sticker though. Sometimes
the next section of the fight. And then the final showdown.
Okay, next section. Gonna call for backup.
Okay, that was nice on his head.
Bring it down.
Alright.
Recharges, of course.
Spin it
all the way back.
Do it.
Where's his muscle?
No match, of course. Here we go.
Hopefully we can pull it off. Nope, no match. That's not good.
Time to sleep, Bowser.
Alright,
circling the crew. Not happening.
We don't want to use anything good since it's being protected.
Look at that. Another thought out, too. So, it's going to get interesting. Alright, we got a match finally. Been a while.
Here they come now.
Alright.
He's covering his state.
Chuck this at him.
Scissor thing, I mean.
Can't use that.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll use this.
That's his weak spot.
Alright. Booyah. Only took out four. That's pretty slow and low. Okay.
Right?
Now we're gonna hit. Get hit hard.
Again, no match. Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
I took out quite a bit of damage.
Mini eek.
Let's see what happens next.
Grab it. Do it.
Another match here.
Go.
Now we're on a good roll. Okay, we'll use that in this. Might as well. Two iron boots for you. One. And then two. Okay. Calling his crew. They're very reliable, aren't they?
Oh, boy.
Oh, my
goodness. All right,
spin it up. Health is at 44. Double match. Man. Seriously, on a good roll. Okay, iron boot. I'm not going to use any of these power stickers yet. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Boy. Not going to use that, that's for sure. Okay. Blue shell, that's it. We'll use that. Let's do this. Crunch. Okay, come out, beetle. Boop. Booyah. Wick.
Do some more damage.
He's still not walking, though. It's making me nervous.
No match. Okay.
Okay. Gotta spin it.
Long.
No match, of course. Alright. Gotta use a mushroom. Okay, we're gonna use a rainbow. No. We'll use a regular one for now. Okay. A little bit of health back.
Yeah, he's crumbling.
Oh, he's man. The recruits are coming.
Spin it.
Oh, boy.
A bad double match.
Spin it.
All right. Get some money back, too.
Okay, double match. Not too bad.
All right. That's what we're using.
All right.
Excellent. And another one. Okay.
Should I use this yet or not yet? Maybe not.
Still
okay.
Not walking.
Going through the pages of our attack here.
Right.
Okay. I got no choice. I'm gonna have to use this.
In his eye.
And that one. Let's go.
Sticker dropped.
Nice. And again. Okay. He should be walking though. Oh, got a freebie hammer. Now we're hurting. Okay. Need a match back.
One more time. In the other eye.
No, of course I didn't get it.
Block it. Okay.
Okay, what to do? Oh, we gotta use it. Gotta use it.
Double match. Sweet. Okay.
All right.
We'll be all right here.
Nice barrage. Okay.
On your egg eyes.
Spin it. Double match. Okay.
My health is getting low. Well, we got a freebie mushroom.
That freebie hammer. Gonna use that. And what else?
No match. Well, I'm gonna have to take that mushroom. Just have to.
Stay in the game, stay healthy.
Alright.
Okay.
Where are we going?
Yeah. Use the one up mushroom. Might as well. Start rebuilding.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Oh, my goodness.
Right.
Okay, still calling his crew.
Rumble fire.
There he goes.
Okay.
He walked. I'm glad. Alright. Second last phase of this fight. Now it has to go smooth, otherwise there's gonna be big problems. Okay. See that chomp? You need to use that as a weapon. How do you do that? Grab a tail. I got five of them, so I gotta be careful here. I'm gonna use one at a time. Like that. Yeah. Okay. Oops, missed it.
Yes.
Alright. Nice. Oh man. Right in his schnoz. Okay, that went pretty well. This is encouraging. Okay. This is the final mode of the battle. And it gets fierce. And I hope I have the right sticker selection here and things, scraps, and whatever to beat this guy.
And then get some multi jumps out.
Let's get it done. Okay, we have to wait till Kirsty gives us the signal though, and we're not ready yet. So, for right now, I'm just gonna use one thing at a time. Like that. Yeah. That's it. You don't wanna use any of your good things at this point.
Style.
So, hold on a minute.
Another three. Okay.
Okie dokie. Yeah, good.
Block his bad breath.
Yeah.
Another spin.
I think we'll wait. So,
no match.
Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, here's a tail.
Go.
Oh man, Smack City. Welcome to it. Good. Same thing. One sticker at a time for now.
On to space three.
Okay, hopefully I can block some of his hits. Nope.
Okay, now it's gonna get a little.
Not happening. Okay. I think after this, she'll give us the signal. And it'll be our turn. Yes, after this, the double smackdown.
I still have to cool the situation down.
Okay, it's looking pretty impossible, isn't it?
Crank it.
Well, this is when she steps up. And she offers herself as the ultimate sacrifice. So.
Alright. Freeze frame. There
let's
we go.
See what we can do.
I got a couple turns to get these guys good.
We understand, yeah.
So, see what happens.
Okay, there she is. She's a sticker now. Just like Huey does, too, in Color Splash. Alright, here we go. Now she reminisces a little about our adventure along the way. And I respect her. She's awesome. Okay. Here we go. Triple match now. One, two, three. Do, 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 do. Okay, now you get five selections. And we're going to start off with that Ghetto Blaster right there. This makes your attacks nice and strong. Okay, then after that, let's go over here to these for sure. And then on his head. Wait a second. Make sure we get the right selection here. Okay, well actually, wait, we'll put this there. No, we're not gonna run. Water gun here, and then and the scissors. Wait a second. Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, we're set. Let's do this. Time to boogie. Okay. If all goes well, it shouldn't take too long. Yeah, it's like Splatoon. Pump action. Squirt gun. Okay. Is that 420? 328. Nice. Okay, one arm's gone already. That's awesome. Okay, 252. Okay, that didn't go too well. Alright, block that though. We got one more turn for power. So, let's get these scissors in. We got a cattle luck. Get that in. Alright. Yeah, we'll use this. Iron brute boot. And then the big boot. Alright. Cut him up. Watch it do its magic. Snip. 99 off the top. That's amazing. Alright, kitty cat. Beat him down. Boosh, badoosh, badoosh. Okay. 14 times 3 is 42. Down to 49. Zero. He's done. Oh, yeah. That went so well. How did his arms come back on? I thought they fell off. Oh, well. Your history, Bowser. And there's the last royal sticker. We did it. Awesome to the max, yo. Okay. All right. Now we can celebrate. First, let's get off the princess. I'm gonna step on Bowser's back. Kick a man when he's down. Why not? Peel it. Okay. You're very welcome, princess. And this is absolutely awesome because I was able to finish it and beat him on the Citra, which makes this game 100% playable. And I don't know about your system, but what I had was the i7-8700K and the NVIDIA 960 GTX GPU, 16 gigabytes of RAM, and it works perfectly. Like, look at this. So, I want to give a huge thanks and shout out to the Citra people, everyone working on it. You guys are doing amazing things. Thanks so much for your efforts. Wouldn't be possible without you guys, so can't forget to thank you for that. Alright, now we're just gonna let the little parade happen, and then we'll say our goodbyes at the end of it. So, let's watch this. Thank you. Okay, upcoming next is one of my favorite parts of this. Here you see Bowser Jr. And look at Bowser. That's the happiest he's ever been. Take a look at those jazz hands. That is awesome. Just awesome. So, after him is the stars of the whole game. Kirsty, Princess Peach, and Mario. Which also means the parade has come to an end. That's why I didn't say much during it. Just totally love it. Alright. I only got one flag open. I got a lot of stuff to still do. And you'll probably see that. Not on camera, because I'm going to do that off. That'll be something I'll do on my own. Doesn't need to be shown. Not a key component of the game. It's just personal conquests. Alright. Here they come. Look at Mario. Big waves to the crowd. Okay, this also signals the end of the parade, which means all good things come to an end. Okay, so we see the word end. Start wrapping this up. The end. Rest in peace, Satoru. Okay. Close this book on this epic adventure. All right. Let it save. Make sure. Oh, a new toad. Let's go see him. Maybe he's got something important to tell us. Then we'll wrap it up. Alright, here we go, back to Deckelberg. This guy's still freaking out, even after we saved the whole place. Alright. Couple things I didn't do. I didn't find the last two 5-up hearts. You need 10,000 coins, I think. Way off on that. Couple other things. Alright, here he is. So we can see our progress on these flagpoles over there. In the parade, I noticed we only had one down. And this one. Okay, so we put the comet back together. 100%. Okay, 60% here. Whoa. Way off on that. Find all one, yeah. So we're almost done there. But again, these are things I'll do off camera whenever I have time. Okay, that was an excellent attack. Whoa. Way off on that. There too. Okay. Need 7,400 coins, really. Okay. Alright. We're gonna get out of here. Let's wrap this up. I want to say thank you so very much for watching this. I hope you did enjoy it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have a real 3DS like I do, send me a friend request with a friend code. I have the Switch friend code available. And I also have a profile on the Wii U, as well as Xbox and PlayStation networks. If you're over there, send me a friend request on that. If you have the time, head on over to my Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook group page I created, All About Gaming. If you want to post your own game sites, video, or web links, go ahead. As long as it's gaming related, no problem. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops, saying peace. Later. upcoming next is one of my favorite parts of this. Here you see Bowser Jr. And look at Bowser. That's the happiest he's ever been. Take a look at those jazz hands. That is awesome. Just awesome. So, after him is the stars of the whole game. Kirsty, Princess Peach, and Mario. Which also means the parade has come to an end. That's why I didn't say much during it. Just totally love it. Alright. I only got one flag open. I got a lot of stuff to still do. And you'll probably see that. Not on camera, because I'm going to do that off. That'll be something I'll do on my own. Doesn't need to be shown. Not a key component of the game. It's just personal conquests. Alright. Here they come. Look at Mario. Big waves to the crowd. Okay. This also signals the end of the parade, which means all good things come to an end. Okay. So we see the word end. Start wrapping this up. And rest in peace, Satoru. Okay. Close this book on this epic adventure. All right. Let it save. Make sure. Oh, a new Toad. Let's go see him. Maybe he's got something important to tell us. Then we'll wrap it up. Alright, here we go. Back to Deckelberg. This guy's still freaking out, even after we saved the whole place. Alright. Couple things I didn't do. I didn't find the last two 5-up hearts. You need 10,000 coins, I think. Way off on that. A couple other things. Alright, here he is. So we can see our progress on these flagpoles over there. In the parade, I noticed we only had one down. And this one. Okay, so we put the comet back together, 100%. Okay, 60% here. Whoa, way off on that. Find all, yeah, so we're almost done there. But again, these are things I'll do off camera whenever I have time. Okay, that was an excellent attack. Whoa. Way off on that. There too. Okay. Need 7,400 coins, really. Okay. Alright. We're gonna get out of here. Let's wrap this up. I want to say thank you so very much for watching this. I hope you did enjoy it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have a real 3DS like I do, send me a friend request with a friend code. I have the Switch friend code available, and I also have a profile on the Wii U, as well as Xbox and PlayStation networks. If you're over there, send me a friend request on that. If you have the time, head on over to my Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook group page I created, All About Gaming. If you want to post your own game sites, video, or web links, go ahead. As long as it's gaming related, no problem. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops, saying peace. Later.